Hi, and welcome to the video series, Better Dispensing. I'm Thomas Sino, Application Specialist for Nordson EFD. And in this segment, we'll be discussing how to choose the proper dispensing tip for your fluid application. So the biggest challenge when selecting a dispensing tip is that there are literally hundreds to choose from. The most popular by far is the general purpose dispensing tip. The general purpose tip has a plastic hub and a stainless steel cannula, and it can be used to dispense anything from low viscosity fluids to very thick pastes. People ask us all the time, if the general purpose tip can dispense all these different fluids, then why have these other tips available? The answer is pretty simple. The dispensing tip is the most important part of the dispensing system. So we don't just want to choose a tip that works. We want to choose the best tip for the application. That's why we manufacture 10 different styles of dispensing tips with varying lengths, IDs, angles, and materials. In addition to the general purpose tip, we also manufacture a smooth flow taper tip for dispensing medium to thick viscosity fluids, a PTFE line tip for dispensing low viscosity fluids and cyanoacrylates, and a micro dot tip for dispensing very tiny dots of whatever fluid you want to dispense. Plus, we also make custom tips available on request. Hopefully this has helped you out a bit. In future series, we'll be discussing the specialty tips in more detail. If you want to learn more about the dispensing tips, or if you want to try some samples, just visit us on our website. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you again.